Now, I have a 4-digit number. I will tell you how to find out square root of a 4-digit number. So, first step I told you to make pairs. Pairing is always done from right to left. First pair has 96 and second pair has 12. First pair 96 means from the right side, the first pair is 96 and the second pair is 12. Okay, but when we start, this becomes our first pair. First pair is 12 now. Okay, is 12 a perfect square number? No, it is not a perfect square number. So what is the perfect square, which is the perfect square number that comes just before 12? So that perfect square number, see, 1 square is 1, then 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16. 16 cannot be written here with 12. 12 is smaller than 16. So we will write down 3, 3s are 9. Now, these two numbers must be same, okay? 3, 3s are 9. Always a perfect square is written here, okay? Now, what is 12 minus 3? If you subtract 9, 12 minus 9, sorry. If you subtract 9 from 12, you get 3. After that, next step is bring down the next pair. Next pair is 96. Bring down next pair. In one step, we bring down 2 digits, not 1 digit, we bring down 2 digits. Here, we write down double of the quotient. Quotient is 3 and double of 3 is 6. Double of 3 is not 9, double of 3 is 6. Okay, now we have to take here a number, and if I multiply this number by the same, for example, if I take 1, it becomes 61 and then multiply it by 1. I will get 61 as a product, but 61 is too small. I need 396 here. Check the last digit. Just like I told you in last question, check the last digit. It has 6. The number ends with 6. So think of a digit whose square has 6 in the unit place. Six, square of 4 and square of 6. These are the two numbers who has 6 in the unit place. Square of 4 is 16, has 6 in unit place, and square of 6 is 36. This also has 6 in the unit place. So we will try with 4 and 6. Firstly, we take the smaller number. Let us check 64 multiplied by 64. So, sorry, 64 multiplied by 4. 4 4s are 16. 1 carry. 4 6s are 24. 24 and 1, 25. 256 is smaller than 396. So, next number is 6. Let's try the next number. 6 6 are 36. 3 carry. 6 6 are 36. 36 plus 3 is 39. So 396 will be missed. We get 396 when we take 6 here. So write down 6 here and write down 6 here also. If we subtract, we will get 0. Therefore, this is the symbol of therefore, the three dots. This represents therefore. Therefore, square root of 1296 is equals to 36.